see what I bought.
Lucy, not another hat.
Now, don't say a word until you've seen it. Now, don't you think that's the most beautiful hat you've ever seen?
Yeah, I think it's great.
You do?
Mm-hmm. You know, frankly, I never half liked that hat on you. What's the matter, honey?
You never like my new hats. You always like my old ones better. So this time I put my old one in the box and I wore my new one. Dirty double-crosser. I never can seem to outsmart you.
Now look, I'm not going to lose my temper.
No?
Now just let me see the price tag.
No.
Lucy?
No. Now look, isn't this beautiful? Don't you think it's worth almost any amount of money?
No.
No? Well...
Price tag. $49.50. Come on, dobbiamo pagare 49.50 per un sombrerito.
Honey, you said you weren't going to get mad.
That was before I knew how much it cost.
But it's such a beautiful hat, and I needed it.
Needed it?
Yes.
You got a closet full of hats.
I haven't either. What are you doing?
What do these look like?
Well, they do look like hats, don't they?
Yeah, they do look like hats.
But none of those look good on me.
Oh, I won't say that. Now, this is a lovely little hat. Look at that. And look at this one. This is one of my favorites of all times. Look at that hat there. This hat, this is a Jim Dandy here. Look at that one. And this is a beauty. Look. Now, there you are. Now, isn't that the most ridiculous thing you've ever seen in your whole life? You got a fortune invested in each one of these hats, and now none of them look good on you. You only got one head. Why do you buy so many hats? And don't cry. I don't like it when you cry. Don't do that!
Accept it.
Well, maybe you're right. Nobody's perfect. I got to accept you with all your faults, too.
That's right, dear. That's the only sensible way to look at it. After all, what do you mean, all my faults?
Like your extravagances?
What extravagances?
You couldn't keep from buying a new hat if your life depended on it. And it may.
I could, too. I could keep from buying a new hat for a month.
How much would you like to bet?
$49.50.
$49.50. How do you arrive at that figure?
There's a hat I want to buy with my winnings. All right, then. I'll give you a better bet. I'll bet you $49.50 that I can keep from buying a hat longer than you can keep from losing your temper.
Okay. You got yourself a bet.
All right. Starting right now.
Well, in just a minute, dear. Take that hat back! What do you think I am, made of money? We'll start from now on.
Oh, Smirch, can I show you something? We're having a special on cocktail hats.
Cocktail hats? Oh, Ethel, that feeling's coming over me again. I can't fight it. Get me out of here. Tell me to be strong.
Okay.
Oh, Mrs. Smirch!
Oh, what is it?
Oh, isn't that darling?
What is it? What is it?
Nothing.
It is too. Ethel, tell me about it.
Now?
Oh, come on. Just telling me about it won't hurt anything.
It's just a hat.
It's all covered with little pearls.
Pearls!
And it's a lovely shade of turquoise.
Oh, no, not turquoise. Oh, turquoise. I love turquoise.
Lucy, it's just an ordinary shade of blue. Now, come on.
Oh, it's half price.
I'll take it!
Now, wait a minute. You haven't even seen it.
I don't care. It sounds so wonderful. Oh!
Now, Lucy. Oh! Lucy, what about Ricky? What about the bed?
Oh, Ethel.
Lucy Ricardo? You see that door? You march right straight out of this door.
It's got little pearls and everything and a little feather.
March!
Oh, all right.
Go ahead. Atta girl, you can make it.
It's an original.
I gotta have it! Adorable. Oh, Ethel, look at it. Oh, Mrs. Mulford, won't this look wonderful on me?
Please, Mrs. Ricardo, don't ask me that. You know I never try to influence my customers.
Wonderful.
And you know something else?
What?
I owe it all to you.
To me?
That's right. So I'm going to buy you a new hat.
Wow. What about the bet?
Oh, forget about the bet. Honey, from now on, I'm going to be the happiest, calmest man in the whole world.
Well, honey, that's wonderful. Well, I'll call up and order the hat that I want.
No, look, go around, shop for a while. I'll buy you any hat you want.
Oh, well, I know the hat that I want, dear, and I'll call up and I'll have them send it over on their fastest delivery.
Okay, sweetheart.
Well. Hello? Oh, Mrs. Mulford, this is Mrs. Ricardo. Yes, Miss Mulford, you know that darling little turquoise hat with the pearls that I liked so much yesterday? Yes, well, would you put that on my charge and send it out, please? Yes, on your fastest, speediest delivery. Thank you very much. They have very good service there. Yeah, that's the one I ordered, all right.